Hola.
Español.
Lil Jose.
Lil David.
Big G and go. Let's make a deal. Spanish for real.
You want a good grade?
Okay.
Let's make a deal. Low band in the house.
Flex my good Spanish grade on all of my friends. Okay.
Let's start off with the star cheats first. Places the key to figuring out where they belong. P stands for position sonic key. L stands for location sauce banya. A stands for action and stuck in pesos. C stands for condition stomach fermo. E stands for emotion yo soy triste.
Pretty basic, that's everything for place.
Now you know what to use in Star Wars.
Now let's figure out what they all are.
This might be hard, so pay close attention. You think that I'm joking, I've been told that I'm not funny. You a Spanish failure, my brother, I got ace. Sir in the Star Wars is the Spanish passing just Who's this? He's a Spanish failure,
Cause he didn't learn Serenesta,
That's why you need to listen to us,
Acing your Spanish class easy.
Who's this? He's a Spanish failure,
Cause he didn't learn Serenesta,
That's why you need to listen to us, I am a legend, I will get you good grade, ayy!
Yo estoy, tu estas, el estad, está for all of these.
Nosotros estamos, ustedes, ellos estas. The word vosotros is a stice. Now some sentences, pull up estar. Oviendo juego de rap,
El está, muy caliente,
Este piso así que escucha. Nosotros somos los mejores del mundo. Vosotros un failure, tengo muchos A's. Ustedes es tonto, this is Spanish passing just,
Who's this? He's a Spanish failure,
Cause he didn't learn Serenesta,
That's why you need to listen to us,
Acing your Spanish class easy.
Who's this? He's a Spanish failure,
Cause he didn't learn a Serenesta,
That's why you need to listen to us, I am a legend, I will get you good grade, ayy!
Spanish in my brain, love, these Spanish words are different. I met with teacher CERN and Dr. Don how to use it, so we will teach you. Hate Spanish, but you still gotta learn it. Hard words, hard spelling, can't fix it, need a special lesson. So let's get started. Get a piece of paper and write down doctor with the word doctor. Now you have to know the meaning of each one. And you're done with sir, you think I'm kidding. You could ask your Spanish teacher and he would tell you. Don't be jealous like our Spanish teacher. I just want good grades, so to listen to us. Learning a couple of different languages, I don't get it, I don't get it.
Yo soy tu eres el ella usted es nosotros nosotros we can use us somos ello ella and ustedes mean son.
Hey, I'll tell you the meaning.
D stands for the date. O stands for occupation. C stands for characteristics. T stands for the time. O stands for origin. R stands for relationship. Now it's time for examples before I go insane.
Love for D, we can use qualis, la fecha de hoy.
For O is yo son un reperro.
For C, el pedo es un pequeño.
For T, we can use que ora es.
For O is yo soy de Boston.
For R, we can use Diego y Preston son Jamelo.
All this time giving.